गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू क्लास सेकेंड. टूडे इन दिस क्लास वी विल लर्न अबाउट एडिशन. एडिशन मीन्स टू पुट द थिंग्स टुगेदर. फॉर एडिशन वी यूज द साइन ऑफ प्लस. नेक्स्ट इज टर्म्स यूज्ड इन एडिशन. फर्स्ट वन इज एडेंट. The number we add are called addends, and the second is sum. After adding the numbers, the answer we get is called sum. Let's start unit 2, addition, exercise 2.1. First sum is add the following. A part: 5 tens, 6 1 and 2 tens, 3 ones. Now we have to add these numbers. First of all, we will arrange these numbers under tens and ones column. Now 5 tens, we write 5 under tens column and 6 ones, 6 under ones column. Now next is 2 tens, 3 ones. Now 2 under tens column and 3 under 1 column. Now put the sign of addition and start. Now how we add these number? Now the bigger number we keep in our mind and smaller number on our finger. Start. 6 in my mind and 3 on my fingers. Start counting. 6, 7, 8, 9. So we write 9 under ones column. Next is 5 in my mind and 2 on my fingers. Start from mind. 5, 6, 7. Now we get answer 79. Clear? First of all, we have to arrange these numbers in columns. Then after that, we have to add these numbers. Now, do part B and C yourself. Now, come to the second sum. Arrange and add. Now, two numbers are given to us, 63 and 35. We have to arrange these numbers in column. Write down tens, ones. O means ones and T means tens. 63. Write 63. Below 63, write 35. Put the sign of addition and add these numbers. Now, 3 in my mind, 5 on my fingers. Now start counting. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Write down 8 under ones column. Now 6 in my mind, 3 on my fingers. Open your 3 fingers. Start counting. 6, 7, 8, 9. So we get the answer 98. Now next sum, sum number 3, fill in the blanks. A part: 45 plus 32 is equal to dash tens dash ones. Now we have to write down ones tens, again ones. We add ones in the ones and tens in the tens. Both ones number. 5 plus 2, 7. And next now add both tens place number. 4, 4 plus 3, 7. We write 7 here. Again B part. Write down ones, tens, ones, tens. Now add ones place number 6 plus 2. 6 plus 2 is equal to 8. Write down at ones place. Now come to the tens place number 8. 1. 8 plus 1, 9. Now the answer is 9 tens, 8 ones. Now in C part, two numbers are given on the left side, 34 plus 56. And on the right side, one number, out of these two numbers, one number is written here. So we have to write down the second number, another number which is left, write in the blank, 34. Now next, on left side, one number is given, 43, and on right hand side, two numbers are given to us, 23 and 43. Now, which number is missing? 23. So, we write 23 in the blank. Now, come to the exercise 2.2. The first sum is fill in the blanks. Now, here in the same way, three numbers are given to us and we have to add these three numbers and write down the answer in tens and ones. First of all, write down ones, tens on the numbers. Ones, tens. And we have to add ones place number. 0 plus 2, 2. And 2 plus 6. 2 plus 6 will be 8. Write down 8 in the ones blank. Now next, we have to count the tens place number. 5 plus 1, 6, and 6 plus 1, 7. Write down 7 at tens place. Now the answer will be 7 tens and 8 ones. Again, write down ones tens on the numbers. Then first of all, we have to add the numbers at ones place. 4 plus 2, 6, and 6 plus 3, 9. Now write down 9 here. Now count the tens place numbers. 1 plus 1, 2, 2 plus 1, 3. The answer will be 3 tens and 9 ones. Clear? Now the next sum. Find the sum. Sum is the answer we get after addition. Now we have to add three numbers. 32, 16 and 20. First of all, we will arrange these two numbers. Write down 32, 16. Put the sign of plus. Now, again start. Keep the bigger number in your mind. 6 in your mind and 2 on the finger. Start from 6, 7, 8. Write down 8 under 1's column. Now, 3 in my mind, 1 on my finger. Count 3 and 1, 4. Now, after adding these two numbers, we get answer 48. Now, write down these 48 in the next column and the number left, the 20, which is left, write down here and put the sign of plus again and add these two numbers now. 8. 8 plus 0, when we add 0 in any number, we get the number itself. The same number will the answer. Now, 4 plus 2. Now, keep 4 in your mind and 2 on your fingers. Start 4, 5, 6. So, after adding these three numbers, 32, 16 and 20, we get answer 68. Now, come to the next question. Again, three numbers are given to us. First of all, we have to arrange these two number. Then, in the answer of these two number, we will add the third number. Arrange these two numbers, tens, ones. Write down 54. Under 54, 13. Put the sign of plus and add these numbers. Now, 4 in my mind, 3 on my fingers. Start 4, 5, 6, 7. Write down 7 here. Now, 5 in my mind, 1 on my finger. Start from 5, 6. We get 67. Now, write down these 67 in the next column and add 20 in this number. Now start again, 7 in my mind, 0. 0 means nothing. So we will get the same answer, 7. Next, 6 in my mind and 2 on my fingers. Start counting, 6, 7, 8. So after adding 54, 13 and 20, we will get answer 87. Now come to the next exercise, exercise 2.3. Fill in the boxes. 4 tens, 18 ones. So first of all, 18s. Write down ones and tens on 18 and put in the blanks. 4 tens, 1 tens plus 8 ones. First of all, separate these tens and ones. Now, add these numbers, the numbers with the tens. 4 plus 1. Now, we get 5 tens and 8 ones. Now, next sum. 5, 10, 15 ones. Now, these 15 we can write 1 tens and 5 ones. Now, add these number 5 plus 1, 6. So, this will become 6 tens and 5 ones. Clear? Now, next sum is write in tens and ones and find the numbers. First is 2 tens, 18 ones. Now, we divide these 18 into tens and ones. So, we add 1 tens in 2 tens. It will become 3 tens and 8 ones. Now, after writing these, we will get the number 38. Now, next is 6 tens, 21 ones. So, we can write 2 tens, 1 ones. We add these 2 tens in 6. This will become 8 tens and 1 one. Now, the number will become 81. Clear, students?
Students, do these exercises in your book. Thank you.